dear fellows, assalamu alaikum. My name is Abdul Osman. I read in class 5th Charlie. I'm gonna tell you about the accent of English reading. Unit 2, elephants. Being in the safari park was not his first experience. Every time he went there with his family, the giant elephants attracted his attention. He was always amazed at this wonderful creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which is so huge and powerful yet so friendly. This time around, there was a new attraction in the park. What was that? It was the baby elephant, the calf. The people around were keen to pose with the baby elephant for picture. Just then, he noticed something very conspicuous. Mother elephant was trying to protect her newborn from the strangers. Mother elephant was so caring and protective of her baby. He thought to himself, with this thought in mind, he went home fascinated with elephants. How big elephants can get? Are they the largest elephant animal on earth? He googled it, and yes, he was right. Elephants are the largest land mammals. The largest elephant on record was a male elephant who weighed approximately 10,886 kilograms and stood 13 feet tall and at the shoulder. He looked for more information. That is what he found out. There are two types of elephants, the Asian elephant and the African elephant. African elephants are the largest of the two species. They are classified further into two species, the African forest elephant and the African bush elephant. They grow up to 13 feet tall and weigh 2,268 to 6,350 kilograms. Asian elephants can grow up to 20 feet tall and weigh about 2,041 to 4,990 kilograms. Thanks.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Usama. I read in class 5th Bravo. Unit number 2. Elephants. Page number 8. What other features make both species different from each other? The most noticeable physical difference can be seen in the head shapes, ears and tusks of both elephants. African elephants have fuller, more with an identical ears and tusks of both elephants. African elephants have fuller, more rounded heads, whereas Asian elephants have twin, domed heads with an indent in the middle. African elephants have much bigger ears that reach up and over the neck. All African elephants, male and female, have tusks, but only male Asian elephants have tusks. The skin of African elephants is wrinkled and that of Asian elephants is smoother. One more thing, the African elephant trunk is more heavily ringed, but it is not as hard as that of the Asian elephants. What do they eat? Do they eat meat like some other wild animals? No. Elephants have herbivores and eat almost anything like leaves, grass, bark, twigs, bushes, shrubs, fruits and flowers. But they are really wise about their food choice, so to keep strong and healthy. It is no surprise that elephants eat a lot of food. African elephants eat as much as about 300 kilograms per day. The smaller Asian elephants eat less, but still a lot as compared to us, about 150 kilograms a day. Adult elephants drink around 210 liters of water a day. Oh yes, it's the amount of food they eat that makes them gigantic. How merciful Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is, who provides food to every small and big creature.
My name is Abu Bakr, Unit 2, Elephants, page number 9. While searching the internet, he found other surprising fact, and that was the most interesting part of his search. Elephant can swim. Yes, that's true. They are excellent swimmers. They swim completely submerged with their heads above the water and use four legs to paddle. They use their trunks as a snorkel to breathe. In deep water, they enjoy playing in the water. What is baby elephant like? A baby elephant weighs about 90 kilograms. At the time of birth, it is about 3 feet tall. It is very innocent and does not really know what to do with its trunk. It swims and something even stamps on its trunk. It can't see very well at the start, but can recognize its mother by touch, smell, and sound.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Achal Hayat. I read in class 5th Bravo. Unit number 2, Elephants, page number 10. Are they intelligent? Elephants are considered very intelligent and social animals. They can be trained very easily. Their brain is 3 to 4 times larger than that of human beings. Although smaller as compared to their body weight, they are very friendly. They cry, play, hug, and laugh. They have greeting ceremonies. When a friend who has been away for a long time comes to meet them, despite all these interesting facts, one thing made him sad. Elephants are one of the endangered species in the world. Today, the most serious threat to elephants are large-scale illegal ivory trade and habitat loss. Why don't we follow the teaching of the Holy Prophet, who advised us to treat animals kindly? We are also answerable to Allah for our behavior towards animals. Why we are so cruel to such friendly creatures, he inquired to himself. He thought deeply, and that was the moment when he made a firm resolution to do something for these innocent creatures. He decided to do his bit to save animals.